In this problem, we're looking at the properties of an acidic solution. So remember that